the best in my city, my nigga, so why lie? Only niggas fucking with me is Jid and Sci-Hi. I wrap circles around the rest. I gave blood, sweat, tears, and my pound of flesh to be crowned the best. Hey, who the fuck cut these clowns a check? Bozos jump in the booth and go overboard with the sound effects. Nobody fuck with you in your hood, so you found respect from a bunch of white kids that browse the net. My slaying of the alphabet was premeditated. I watch him de-escalate while we levitated. Heavily medicated, he never hated. He just played the hand he was dealt. Single-handedly making sure that my damage was felt. I'm still in the hood like mechanical belts. Why niggas sign their life away to majors then land on the shelf? My plan is emotional, spawn family wealth. I know the opposite plot is this. I've been cognizant since a floppy disk. I got a disc with no pot to piss. Ain't knocking no optimist, but I know we fucked. My whole Zimmerman accountable, but I grabbed the calico just to hold me up. You better off running your pockets than to call the homies bluff and get your cap peeled over 40 bucks. I ain't scared of you motherfuckers. Word to Bernie Mac. I done came too far, but ain't no turning back. They say Grip, you talking reckless. Nah, I'm talking facts. They don't want no smoke, I'm a walking pack. I ain't scared of you motherfuckers.
You don't understand.
I find it whack, they call you conscious if you actually rap. Vernacular acrobat, this one ain't for the platinum plaques. The world in my feet and I got the urge to play hacky sack. I'll pick it up and dunk on your fucking head like a Shaq attack. Two classes back to back, where the fuck am I lacking at? I'm in a pocket like Matt Hasselback, they throw like a tight spiral. On the mic, I'm like Mike Tyson when he fight rivals. Five Hail Marys and recite the Bibles, your only shot at survival. May your God guide you. May the odds be ever in your favor. It's been Hunger Games since we was playing Sonic on Sega. Blowing the cartridge, the raps is dummy, the bro is retarded. Your flow is lethargic, entire discography can get thrown in the garbage. I ain't scared of you motherfuckers.
Man, stop this violence. I was in Chicago, I did a show for Cook County Jail. And you know, over 40% of the brothers in jail for nothing. And they had a little survey, a little panel thing. We got to ask the inmates questions, you know, so I asked the inmate. I said, hey, my brother, what you here for? He said, nothing. Brothers got this thing about being a punk. What is a punk? I never did understand that for the sake of my life. He said, nothing. That's all I'm here for. He said, ever? Now, you know, it's a long time you take the four off that motherfucker. What you in for? I ain't no punk.